Hello guys, good morning. I'm in the studio and it's such a rainy day, so it's perfect for some painting. And today I'm gonna do something sweet, soft and warm. It's gonna be a canvas that's 40 by 60 centimeters and I will create a double split in this. Yeah, I can't wait to try this because I'm also very curious how these colors will work. So check it out. All right, let's do some color blocking here with this Venetian rose. And this is an old canvas, but I will use first some white. And yeah, you know, I will start with a Van Dyck brown because I think that will go very well with this Venetian rose. Then some violet red. Gold and copper. Okay, let's torch out the air bubbles. I don't know, maybe there's a color missing here, but I feel like, yeah, these colors today. So let's see. Yeah, that's a gorgeous color. I don't know, I feel like I need to blow this out with my mouth, but I don't know. Let's torch this. Okay. I'm not unhappy. Yeah, I like it.
I like it.
Okay guys, yeah, let me show you a close-up. Yep, definitely sweet, warm and soft. I love these colors together. Yeah, give some peace. These cells are gorgeous here. Yeah, and this pink, that's the Venetian rose by Amsterdam. It has a little touch of orange to it, so it's not a cool color, but it's super warm. I really like that. Well guys, thank you so much for watching, and of course let me know what you think about this one. And if you want to order the paints that I use, I list them in my Amazon store. And I'll see you next time.